Silo.
All right, so we are going over here, which probably means, well, we can't get over there yet because our door is here. We're gonna have to go through this one. So, never said it'd be easy. Pretty sure we don't need the key, so we're gonna store. And yeah. Also, typewriter for saving. Thank God we don't have to use the ink like we did in the old game. Okay, I've got nothing to mess with that. Okay. We don't have a key. Okay, that was a key with a spade. Okay, medallion stuff. Okay, where else we go? Hey, Levis. Levi's, maybe? First run, have you ever played? I played the original, like, once upon a time ago. But yeah, first time playing. First run. Already doing horrible on it. So, you know. Hardcore, there's ink ribbons. Wish it was a toggle for all. Yeah, that would be nice. Also, what? Yes. We need that. I need all the handgun bullets we can get. Spade door. I assume it's gonna be locked. Yeah. Okay. The only thing I wish is for, and I'll make it known now, as far as things go, if I ask for hints, I want a hint. But, oh, hey, something here. Combination. Yeah, okay. If I want a hint, I'll ask for it. But otherwise, I want to try to keep it as pure of an experience as possible. So, just 'cause. Hey, we found one that doesn't have a key. And we found an herb. One green herb. Okay. Computer screen? No. Also, let's go look at the map. I love how the game is at least pausing for us. So. Oh. What's this? Guide pamphlet. Did you know, while we are the home of pharmaceutical giant Umbrella Corporation, Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long and rich history of its own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to blah 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 blah. Okay. Police station, orphanage, and yep. Cool. Did I miss something on the other side, or is that? Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh, it's a safe. Oh. Oh. Well, that's gonna come back. Oofanage. Oofanage is right. We excel in oofaning around here. Oh, this door's locked too. Okay. Thank goodness our guy doesn't tire out. Thank goodness there's no, stamina. Okay. Oh, you know what? Do I hit this button? I didn't even try this. I'm such an idiot. Did I buy the original soundtrack? It's amazing. I did not. This was actually a gift. Zed in chat gifted this to me. Hold on a second. Tab. Okay, just making sure tabbing does not have the game continue, so we can menu without it being a huge issue. Can I get in here? Nope. Getting through doors is going to be like a whole new experience. Body bags without bodies.
You got this.
Anything in there? No. The only thing I remember from the original is you want to, like, conserve as much ammo as possible. If you don't have to kill a zombie, you don't kill a zombie. Well, you're gonna come back later. Anything else? Okay, yeah, combine. Yeah. Considering it. Don't trust you. Okay. So far, we're okay, but how do we get through? I guess we can't get through this door. Funny enough, in the original, if you knew all the ammo spots, you could almost kill everything in the game. That is true, yeah. Dude, I, like, love the mess out of, I think it was Resident Evil Zero. I'd say the one where you were in the mansion, but that is, like, completely ambiguous. Okay. Come this way. Hydrant. Blocked way. Women's room, which of course, you know, we're dirty, rotten scoundrels, and we're going to explore this. Gross. Not gross. Useful. And nothing. Okay. Fair enough. Any news about an RE3? I haven't heard anything. When it rains, it pours. Apparently, when it rains, it pours, and when people flush the toilet, it gets stopped up and leaks out onto the floor, and thus the reason why we are walking in shit water. Okay. We came down here. Oh man. I would really like ice. I would really like lights in this. Nope.
Open up! Hurry!
Oh. Oh, open wait. Up! But what if I don't
open
want to? Well, it's not that one. Hi.
I'll get you out.
Who needs lights? Just rumors.
Okay. I got you. Give me your other hand.
Bruh, he's getting pastrami'd. Oh, wow. So that happened. Let's give an F in chat for respecting that poor bastard. Officers, okay, it's over with now. We're good. All right, we get three question marks that we insert into the three holes. And that deals with the goddess. So you put three question marks into the goddess's holes, and then that allows you to go into the underground something or other, and that gets you a way out. He did. Okay, we've got what looks like some kind of cat or dog demon just kind of sitting there with a badge. We've got like a Athena or something or other, and then we've got a flaming horse with a awesome, or a horse with an awesome little mohawk. Nice. Actually, I'm pretty sure that this has to do with what you have to do to get the codes, or the codes on that top statue. So, okay. Well, anything else? Well, we knew this was coming. Hi, bad aim time. Fuck, bad aim time. you know what? Ah! Really? Really? My aim is atrocious. I don't care. Let's go. Oh, nope. Wrong door. Wrong door. Was it this way?
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Really? Kick him! Kick him! In the old game, you could crush their head! Come on! I said crush his head, damn it! Holy shits. Okay. This way. Reload while we're running. Also, what's this? What's this? Oh, okay. Well, that doesn't do me any good.
Come on.
Get in. Get through. Get through. Get through. Fast, fast. Aw, shit. Okay, well. Hey, Taro, how's it going? Nice.
You're safe. Now.
Thanks.
We've already been bit, so, I mean.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
100% gonna turn, right? Totally. It's the bite mark. Sure it gives him up. Good,
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
And then they'll eat you dead.
I started last week and I got a call to stay away.
True story.
I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down.
Poor guy.
Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
We run.
Yes, sir.
Because we chicken shits. We run. That and my aim is bad. True story. Okay, so what is this? Equip on the inventory screen. This knife wears down with use and will break when its gauge is depleted. Space is ready. And then, okay. Can be used to counterattack, but can only be retrieved once you defeat them. Okay, so we can potentially... Okay. Haha! Wah! We're good. Bah! Losing is more fun than winning anyway. Okay. Now we can Haha. There we are.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Okay. So, shoot. Okay, how, what was the code? What was the code? Cancel. View files, tab plus E. Ah, okay, okay. Let's see, that is... what is this? Lion, feather, and bird. Alright. Lion? Oh, what is this? It's like a Cthulhu thing. Lion. Alright, here we are. There's the bird. Feather. Yes? Aha! We win! One lion medallion. Oh, it's a statue of a lion. Oh, it makes so much more sense now. Okay. You gotta put the kid in bed. Have a good stream. Thank you, sir. Thank you for stopping by, Fodder. Thank you very much. Also, caution, health already. Let's go ahead and put this in here. Yay! Step one completed.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah.